Alright, we're back with a Kindred gameplay. Should be fun, at least, hopefully. Bloop! Now we're riding. Riding. Dancing. Eight. One more shot. Get forward. Bloop! Fire so slow starting off. Like, look how slow this is. At least kill the big one. Okay. Little ones are going to be a problem, but it'll be fine. A drop. We're going to go with A drop. That is one thing we still never found out what the W does whenever you hit it again. Probably something simple. I just don't know what it is. So we're actually going to try not to smite it. We might need to. What his damage is doing? Yep. Away. You really don't have enough health to go over there and help. You're gonna die. Jeez. Try to help, but where Kayn's at. I don't know, but he's not showing up. It's gonna be tragic if he shows up all of a sudden. Because then we're dead. There's nothing we can do. Why am I stuck? I'm stuck. No, she came back. No, Kayn's here. Kayn would show up at the last second. See if we can draw her back out. Arcane. No, we didn't. It's fine. So let's get speed up. Critical damage. Drake's still alive. Mandrake. Drake. Kind of looks like something we want to go for. Maybe not. I wonder where Kayn is. Kayn is not there. Maybe Kayn's here. We're going to be on site. We're going to be targeted. We're actually going to come up from behind. You really just do that? Gosh, here comes Kayn. Help me! Help me! Why wouldn't you help me? Please kill him, thank you. No, stay on it, stay on it! Back itself, no. Man. We're actually gonna sit here. This Kayn's coming.
Shut down. I smell pride.
Run from behind. Oh, I'm trying to run, trying to run, trying to run, trying to run. Run! Run! Bruh! He literally just sat there and let us take that. He just literally sat there and let us die. Dude. We haven't been getting a lot of camps, but I bet Kayn has. He's too off right now. Kayn, Kayn, Kayn. Oh, Kayny buddy.
I hope this one has strong legs.
Still the person we didn't want dead though, but it'll be fine. Mind it. Come on, Kindred.
An enemy has been slain.
Noise, noise. Baron, it is Baron. happening down at bottom? Mind, she got the kill. Oh, we would just change off of her right when we can get her. Off over at the wrong time. Go ahead and head back. Go ahead and buy this. Then we're actually gonna buy armor because Kayn's gonna be a problem to us. More attack speed. First time I know my stack, now I can't play the game. Duke, you better get back. Has it every time we change off, a new one shows up. An ally has been slain. Oh my god. Still hit us. Oh my gosh. XP, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Get back in the fight. I'm gonna move over there and help out real quick. 27 seconds left on spawn. I don't know where Kayn is at the moment. He might be lurking, knowing him. Well, if he plays Kayn right, Kayn should be lurking. We're going to sweep around the back. Bro, why are you running? Oh, almost hit us. Yeah. Oh, she came. He's gonna hurt us. Lock on to Kayn, because Kayn's gonna come over any second. Yes, you know. I think we smited a little bit too early. Oh my gosh, yeah, we did smite a little bit too early, but that's fine. We still got Kayn. Back in there. Oh, he's dead. Somehow he survived that. I don't know how he survived that right there. Saying he can't die, watch him die. I swear if they come over here and try to mess with me. Who's over there that we can take? I think she freaking missed. Oh my gosh, freaking Kayn. That just happened. It just had to happen. How many deaths does Kayn have? Kayn has 6. Yeah, we're doing good. Your team has destroyed. But he has a lot more camp right now, so he has a lot more CS, but we can't really do it. If we can get our blue buff, we should be in a good situation. Come on, Kindred, run. Run, run, run. Everyone just like disappeared. Okay, we changed our target over to A drop. Should die. There we go. Nice teamwork. Nice teamwork. An ally has been slain. Now. No match for us. You are, dear wolf. Teamwork makes the dream work. That's all that matters. He's gonna get away. Maybe not. Oh yeah, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. He wasn't getting away from us from that. Now this guy's gonna be faced. Oh no! We should have ran across. We deserve that. We should have ran across instead of running over there. Fine, it's fine though. Got critical chance up to 55. We got ganked right there. Well, we didn't get ganked, but it did enough damage to us. Enemy rampage. How long will we be together? You gonna recall before we get over there? You might. I think she is gonna recall. Bruh. It wasn't worth it. It definitely wasn't worth dying over that. Kill Kayn, please. Thank you. Kill all of them. Kill him. Nice. There you go. Definitely wasn't worth dying for all that. got it, sweet. Get some more camp. And Kayn does move quick with his camp, so we need to get him quicker than he can. Just because of his movement speed is so mobile. We're pretty much screwed if we get into a fight with him. And we're not far enough away from him. Take her? Probably.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Bring it down a notch. That hurt. That hurt a lot. I ran into that one. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
An ally has been slain. Unstoppable.
I so ran into that one. I didn't mean to run into it. It just happened.
An enemy has been slain.
Kayn is level 11. He went Gore Drinker instead, which is pretty nice of him. We need that. Pretty much a YouTuber. Seen a YouTuber do this before. So it's pretty much what he's doing, like a YouTuber build right now. So we're actually going to go for our blue buff at the moment. Just because nothing major is happening right. Patreon. Make life easier for us. That Mike, oh, Kane's here. Oh, we're not gonna survive. Somehow we survived. I don't know how we survived that. Yeah, we're good right now. XP's at 120, 131. Kayn is not doing so well. That's all that matters to me right now. And it came before I can even pick him. Of course I don't want Kayn to do well. Got 35 seconds before Dragon shows up again. I believe they got that. Oh, he's pushing too much. Still pushing. Go ahead and take it from me. Fight it. Stop paying for even thinking about coming over here and getting it. Kayn's gonna be the one to run up on a thirst. Waiting on Kayn to run out the blue. We're getting all the wrong people first. We're not even getting Kayn. Oh, we got Kayn somehow that time. I don't know how we got him, but we got him. Nope. I'm going here, away from all that madness. Okay, we're actually getting ready to recall back again for dueling power. Wrong wolf, it's fine. It's gonna die. We're gonna recall back and then come up and help. We're gonna take the lifesteal first, and we're gonna come in. They got that. Nope. Not taking that hit. Are they really following us all the way in here? Boy, you suck. Bro, you suck. You good, kid? You good, kid? I don't know where Kayn went, but I'm gonna go get his jungle. Kayn's just chilling. Bro, Kayn, you're not getting away. Kayn's dead. We're gonna have to wait a second. Just don't go up there and get it. That's gonna be death if we do that. Try to flash out. Guess we weren't quick enough to flash out, I guess. Whatever.
An enemy has been slain.
So yeah, we have Dragon maxed out. Dragon, we have Elder Dragon spawning in now. And we could go for Kayn again, but there's no use in it because we can't target him at the moment. It's Aatrox's target for now. And if they want to get Baron, we can get Baron, so we're going to go for Baron. Kayn can push in all he wants to. Push him away while they work on Baron. They got Baron. Hit the wrong button, it's fine. Game's dead. Really thought he was gonna do something to us there. I see. He really thought he was about that life. That's all that matters. He thought he was about it, he ended up dying. Don't even have to smite it. How quick we just took that. Yeah, you got that. I think I just came in and took that, but that's fine.
An ally has been slain.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Nice. Teamwork, teamwork, teamwork. So our range is actually up higher too, so we can fire farther away. And that's GG's right there. Alright, let's look at some stats. It's a great game right there. Let's see what happened in it. And catch you on the next one. Hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to subscribe.